here at Ember Grove Chiropractic. And what I would like to demonstrate for you guys today are the two different ways we adjust the low back for low back pain in our office. First off, what I'm going to show you is how we assess and how we find subluxations. So a subluxation is a fancy way of saying that one of these vertebrae would be twisted, shifted, or there's mobility that's lacking through that joint. And that's what we want to restore, is the alignment and the mobility. So how I look for that here, I'll show you on Dr. Ross here, is we feel and assess the low back in each individual vertebrae along the spine to see where the misalignment and mobility issue is. So he's got a couple things here. He's got one through his low back and one in his pelvis. So the first demonstration I'm going to show you is I'm going to do the drop table. So that's one way we adjust the spine here. And you'll see the table raises up under his low back and his pelvis. And then it's set to a certain tension. And what I do is I use my hand to contact the segment that needs to be moved. And use the force on the table to put motion through that joint. Now another way we use to adjust is called side posture. That's about what we do in 80 to 90% of our patients. So I'm gonna have you lay on this side for me, face me over here. Now side posture uses both their body and my body to put mobility through a joint here. Good. Just like that. So those are the two different ways that we treat and assess the spine through the low back. And if you guys have any questions, feel free to comment in the section below. And then if you feel anybody could benefit from a chiropractic adjustment, either like or share our page. Thanks guys, have a great day.